Hey guys, it's been a long time since I have uploaded a video. I haven't uploaded for like 15 days or more. Actually, I was uploading some real music played by me along with my band on another channel of mine. I will add the link to that channel down in the description box. Secondly, my PC was not working properly, so I couldn't edit. So I didn't make any reaction video itself. So today I'm doing a reaction video from Got Talent. This banda, his name is there. I will type his name because I cannot pronounce that name. It's something, yeah, something I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce that name. Anyways, so I saw a video of him. A banda told me, a friend of mine told me that his audition video is like the best that what you can find of him on YouTube. So now I'm going to take a look at that audition video, which is from the audition of Got Talent. So let's move towards the video.
Zimbala.
It's kind of mimicking the sound of nature. I don't know what it is exactly. I mean, if it makes sense, then he is mimicking the sound of nature itself. Birds, trees. It's a bit scarier. Is it some kind of instrument mimicking or something? I can't figure out what exactly it is here. It is something, I don't know what it is. I mean, you can even see on the faces of the judges that even they can't believe what he's doing here. I actually have no words here. What to say about this thing, this man? What was that? He was mimicking birds, he was mimicking the sound of nature, plants, leaves. He sang something operatic. I guess it was operatic, I don't know, in a native language. What kind of feeling exactly I'm having right now? Actually, I don't have anything to react because, like, I don't know what it was. Okay, anything. I mean, like, if you will watch this, one thing is for sure that it will put you in a confusion of feelings, or it might amplify any kind of feeling which you have. Actually, I don't know why I'm doing this reaction, because I literally have nothing to react on this. It's like an unbelievable experience, yeah. See, if this person comes in India, I would do anything. I would pay anything to watch his performance. I literally don't know what this thing was, but whatever this thing was, it was like just unbelievable, yeah. It doesn't have actually a proper positive feel or something. I seriously can't understand. One thing is for sure that this man is damn talented. Okay, anyways, I literally don't know why I have did, why I'm doing this reaction video, because I literally cannot react. I'm mesmerized. I don't know how to react on this. Okay, anyways. Anyways, this was it. I mean, it was nothing, but still, this was it. So bye bye for now. I hope next time I don't bring something which will make my mind stop working. So bye. Please do subscribe to my channel, this channel, as well as the another channel where I actually play some music along with my band. I have added the link of that channel in the description. So that's it for today. Bye, and please listen to more music by this, I don't know how to pronounce his name. Bye bye.
You know him, he's Firoz, he messes up my videos. And guys, she's Ashwini, please, she has a message for you.
Please like, share and subscribe his videos and his channel.
Please this share channel, guys. This channel as well as another channel of mine. Please do share, like and subscribe. Thanks Firoz, thanks for that bang on. I have added the link to all my channels in the description box. Please do like, share, subscribe.
Kunal!
Kunal!
Yo, this is your message.
Stay happy, stay tuned,
and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.